saying a little bit about what the movie's about, and like maybe a sentence or something like that.
Okay, let's just wait a second so I have a little bit to cut it.
Yeah.
And then address camera whenever you're ready.
Super 8 is a movie about, I should really have practiced this beforehand.
That's all right, just maybe I'll introduce.
Yeah.
I'll introduce. Okay, ready? Look at camera. Hey, how you doing? There's so many reviews on YouTube, me and this crazy movie fan, we're a couple of crazy movie fans. I thought we'd go ahead and, god damn it, forget that, I hate when people say go ahead on YouTube.
Okay.
I'm not gonna say go ahead, because I hate when people say that.
Ready.
Okay, we're gonna get through this, trust me. All right, ready? Look at camera. Hello, huge movie fanatic Nate, stopping on by on this June 30th, 2021. That's just freaking insane. It seems like just yesterday it went from 1999 to 2000. But anyway, that's not what this video is about. This video is about another amazing milestone. Basically, if you're not aware, this, you know, I've done this pretty much, I don't know, probably the last 5 or 6 years around this time of year. And if you don't know why I've done videos like this around this time of year for the past 5 or 6 years, I'll tell you why basically right now. And this year is I guess more special and amazing than any of the previous years of me doing this, because right now, June 30th, 2021, to the day, marks 10 years of this channel's existence. Basically, in 2011, on June 30th, 10 years ago today, this channel was started, and the first videos ever were shot for this channel, and they were uploaded. We basically did a whole bunch of videos, and I uploaded as many as I felt like uploading that day. The very first video review that was shot and uploaded on this channel was the movie review for the motion picture that was new back then, which just seems like forever ago, the J.J. Abrams movie Super 8. That was the first movie that was reviewed on this channel, and I'm pretty sure, I haven't looked for a while, but I'm sure that review doesn't even have 100 views as of yet, which is okay. Back then when we started the channel, it was a brand new channel, and you don't expect a lot of traffic, I guess. But as I've always done in the past 5 or 6 years, I've just, this time of year, I stop on by briefly to just commemorate, you know, another year passing, another anniversary year of this particular channel. And as I already said, this year is probably the most, you know, special and the most milestone-y one of these videos yet, because it's 10 years, it's the 10th anniversary of this channel, and it's just crazy. Obviously, in my opinion, movies have really, really, really gone crappy in the last 10 years. And being a huge movie fanatic these days, it's, for me, it's not so much about watching new movies as much as it is just rewatching old movies. And also, since there's so many old movies that exist, it's also been about, you know, my life in the last 10 years or even more has been about, you know, discovering for the first time movies that, you know, that I didn't know existed that came out, you know, whatever, 30s, 40s, 50s, 60s, 70s, 80s, 90s. There's just a plethora of movies that from the good old days, you know, pre-2000s and stuff, from the good old 20th century that exists that, you know, if one watched one every single day, you wouldn't even be able to see all of them. So that's really kind of nice. And I'm also glad to say in 2021 that freaking physical media is still freaking alive and well and stuff like that. I can't say that necessarily is going to be the case in another 10 years, or that if any of us are even going to be alive in another 10 years. I guess time will tell. Before this video ends, I want to take this opportunity to thank everyone who's been a part of this channel, everyone who's watched these videos over the years and been commenting and just participating in the channel. Once again, us huge movie fanatics, us movie enthusiasts and stuff, sharing our passions for all things movie related, you know, just, you know, different home video formats and, you know, lobby cards, posters, movie reviews, Blu-ray reviews, you know, looking at old DVDs, VHS, Laserdiscs, anything and everything movie related that one can think of to talk about or showcase on this channel is what I've been trying to do over the last 10 years, and I appreciate everyone's, you know, viewership and participation in the comments and things like that. It's definitely been an enjoyable past 10 years and the channel and stuff, and as I always say every year, my intention is to keep going. It's really kind of cool and therapeutic and fun just as a movie enthusiast to do this and share my passions and with others online around the world and my opinions about this and that and stuff like that. So I guess that pretty much does it. Frickin' as of right now, as of today, June 30th, 2021, frickin' 10 years of Huge Movie Fanatics channel on YouTube. It's crazy to think that is the case, but that is the case. I guess that does it. Thank you very much for watching this video, and as always, we'll catch you on the next one.
And I'm Nate, and he's Matt, and we're out of here. Take care.
All right, hopefully we didn't go over the...
We have 15 minutes on YouTube now, so...
Oh, cool. Even with all the... We're at exactly 15 minutes.